Okay, we're back, and if you remember last time, we're pushing on Lepidus, almost got all his lands, but we were over here, one of our armies was attacked by German first, fair enough.
Ready for battle!
Where are they? We're going to have to run all the way through to
get
there.
Get moving, you wretches! Advance! Is that all?
Right, we'll go back down to Lepidus. First of all, I'm just going to check that every one of my other kingdoms are happy. Ooh, what are you doing there?
My sword is yours.
It's good, that's what I like to hear. Yep, all my cities are happy. For some reason, we had slums building up there, so we've got to be careful with that. These seem quite happy, quite contented. Do that, but we're gonna get that instead because it's gonna keep on calm. Okay, we need to update Italy. Lots of things that we can build in Italy now. Okay, let's see if we can just push our advantage over here. Well, that's a small.
What
if you go over here, that'd be great assistance. Now this guy here is probably, we just want to keep him away from us. So army sabotage. I can't afford it.
What do you wish of me?
We hunger for battle. We take this settlement for Rome! None will escape!
So we haven't quite got enough to get there. And we command. May be hit behind. Not a lot we can do now, so let's end that turn. Now we've got 1700, we've got to concentrate on Italy.
Can ye not attack these folk? Your bravery in this would surely be worthy of a bard's song.
Not really, not yet.
The hungry dogs are all around.
Yeah, of course. Okay, so we're going to build up Italy. Let's have a little look. Got a full tech tree there. Just get that one going. Right, Italy it is then. Let's see what we need to build up in Italy. We did have... Where was that? We did have a area of... Places that need. No. Okay. Sabotage that army for us.
An excellent choice. Was there ever any doubt?
And that will stop them.
My skills know few bounds.
At your command. Escape for death and honor. Laying siege to the settlement.
All right, let's fight it. Now I'm hoping we can get the garrison and get to the kill point before they manage to reinforce it. Because we're attacking. Wait. We'll wait again. I could do with some sunlight. I want to see where my attacks are coming from. Wait one last time. Start deployment. Okay. Right.
Ready!
Stop that one.
Cut them down! We'll kill them all!
They are men of soft clay, like their wolves. We are men of iron purpose and iron courage. This assault will not last long.
Bring those up here. Right, so at the moment they've only got a few. Where's their other troops coming down? So look at the map. So the other troops are coming down here. And look at that, they're mostly. Right, okay. They can only land here. So move you out of the way.
Brave Romans to a man!
You there.
Melee infantry ready! Regionalize! Double time! Your orders!
You there.
Quick march! Commander!
Put you there.
Benitez! Advance at speed! Gutari cavalry! Follow me! Warrior! Ready and waiting! Legionaries!
Make sure that you're ready to hit the ground the minute they step on it.
Swords! Fire! Iberian swords! Take aim! Battle ready and eager! Legionaries!
Balance powers back midway.
Warriors! Eager for blood!
Blood! No. Oh. Very noisy out there today. Right, so our beach troops are taking care of business.
Cavalry.
Battle ready and eager!
Battle ready!
You guys can actually take that tower.
On watch!
Right, I want to put you...
at your command!
On watch!
Legionaries!
You can get the two.
Engage!
So, keep them off the beaches. Fire down at them. There we go. Okay, start firing at them. That's it. Firing quite well down there. What have they got? That's it, just keep firing at them. Okay, they're running. It's just too much on the walls. If you look, they've got their backs to them as well. It really isn't a fair fight. There's nothing they can do because they've got the high position. Send our guys down.
At your service.
Right, need you up here.
Guard! Scutari cavalry.
Yeah. Right, come on, Kyle, take out these. There we go. So it's about 50-50 now. We've stopped firing. What we need to do now.
Warriors, eager for blood!
Is you guys get stuck in.
Iberian swords, they will bleed for us.
Where are you going? Come on, wipe them out. Just under 50% now, so we have to beat them. We've got some horrible slingers out here.
Iberian swords!
Let's see if we can do something about them.
Romans ready for duty!
Trying to keep as many men as I can. Good, they're firing down.
Legionaries! Defensive positions!
All right, let's put you.
Kill! Kill! Kill!
Still got a fair bit, so we can't just wipe people out.
Yours to command. Do for glory.
Legionaries.
We're doing well.
Your orders! Charge!
Barbarii! Shieldmen! Support! Scutarii! Kill! 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 We hunger for blood and battle! Scutarii!
Our horses love blood!
Right.
Pull back!
Run, Perseo!
Atreides!
Hold back! Brave Romans to a man!
Scrappers ready!
Benitez! And advance! Swift horsemen!
Interesting. We're losing.
Legionaries! By your command! Back! Back now! Missile infantry ready! And for glory! Attack!
Drop down a little bit. We are starting to lose.
What curse you? Withdraw! Kill! Kill! Kill!
Romans ready for duty!
Come on, our terrors to you, Joe. Yes.
Advance at speed! Don't get running!
Come on, come on, come on. We need to get behind them. Go and attack them. Right, what time have we got? All of a sudden the balance of power is in our favour. Right, they've gone. Let's just rest then and see what we can do. Very tired, exhausted, and they're still fighting, so we're just gonna let them get some energy back, and then we're gonna go find... Alright.
Quick march!
Not quick march, just slow march. Put it on. Quick. That was a tough battle. There was a lot of legionaries there. Maybe I shouldn't have taken it. But it will take money off Lepidus' faction. Right, so Lepidus is down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 main cities. Doesn't look good for him. Right, we're going to wait just till everyone's not tired anymore. And then we're going to move against the cavalry, which is a heavy cav. Very tired, exhausted. So we're just going to wait for a minute. Not sure what this guy's doing. Just the waiting game there. don't think it's a full contingent of horse. It looks like he's been taken down a bit. Nope, he's got full 30. If I can, I need to pull him in by that tower. So how far is the tower's range? Tower's range, that's where we want to be. Now hopefully the 56 mercenaries will be able to launch their rage weapons. I'm hoping it's still be in range of the tower. Here we go, behind you. I don't really want to attack you, but there we go. Right, is that it? Taken out 2,000, but we've lost 3/4. That was quite a good battle. Wasn't sure we were going to win that. Cry havoc and that slips the dogs of war. Here we go. Again, we're just going to take it over. We really don't want to fight. Let's have a look. Armed forces absolutely blitzed. Right, we're going to leave it there. Like I say, we also do music lessons, guitar lessons. maths lessons, history and geography lessons as well will be on our Patreon site. So if you go onto Patreon, you can see all the early stuff before it gets put on YouTube. And you can get mini lessons, micro lessons, and full lessons. Music, maths, guitar, bass guitar. We might even start doing English as well on there for Key Stage 1 and 2. Okay, bye then.